Once upon a time, there was a princess waiting for a boy to give. Pack a shoe, suck it in, be a wife in a blue dress. The prettiest piece of property the land ever knew. She waited for the guy to show, but she didn't know that after midnight, he was busy in her stepsister's bed. So Cinderella said, plot twist. I don't need no prince to save me. I'm a dog. CEO. Don't call me baby. Equal pay me. Snow White said you tried to kiss her, so I'll just buy a new glass slipper and burn your castle down and kids that's how Cinderella snapped. When the smoke cleared, every girl in the whole land woke the fuck up and started making demands. Rapunzel shaved her head so there was nothing to climb on. Jasmine made out with Mulan. Sleeping Beauty sued the dude who kissed her while she was asleep. And Ariel was confident without any feet. Tiana went and got a biomedical degree. And Beauty realized that she was the Beast. Cindy, sweetie, don't be so emotional. You're always so emotional. It's fine to be controllable. If I'm emotional, that'd be the reason for you to address me while you're on your knees. And the scary event that I get too emotional during your trial, so watch how you're speaking. Cause while you were sleeping around every weekend and using your power to prey on the weakest, I studied your own legislation all season. And last I checked, cheating is treason.
Snapped.